and 6 and 7 and 8. And he says he's okay. Mills Lane lets them continue. It comes Tyson again. He knows he can hurt him anytime. Left foot, right hand. Again, trying to hang him on. The knockout. Mills Lane cutting him out to 10. It's all over. We've got a brand new heavyweight champion of the world.
By way of Brooklyn.
Okay, thank you, Steve. Mike, was that your shortest fight ever?
I bear witness there's only one God, and Muhammad's blessings and peace be upon him is his prophet. I dedicate this fight to my brother, Darrell Bowen, who died. I'll be there to see you. I love you with all my heart.
Is this your shortest fight ever? In any time, amateur, professional, ever?
Assalamu alaikum, Maida. My defense is impregnable, and I'm just ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat his children. Praise be to Allah.
Are you saying now, Mike, that Mike...
يا إلهي خذ بقلبي للرشادي.